Hi guys, my name is Sangare Musa and I'm from Ivory Coast.
Hi guys, my name is Emmanuel. I'm from Ghana. Right to dream.
Hello guys, my name is Adamu Nagalu. I am from Abidjan, the capital city of Ivory Coast.
We joined the Right to Dream Academy in 2014. I was very happy to join Academy because that was my first time to leave my family for a long time. So I'm very excited to be at Right to Dream and yeah. I learned a lot, which has helped me to grow as a person.
Our time in the Academy was very good. We met new people and then we learned a lot of things there, which we are going to apply here. We were both from the same place and then we joined together and then we also came here together, which is very good. And then looking forward to
yeah. The bond.
That's my man.
I joined Right to Dream in 2014 through Justify and I learned a lot in Right to Dream. Right to Dream, you have the opportunity, but you need to do your best to get to utilize the opportunity. And I did my best to get into where I am today, and I'm going to do my best, use what I learned in Right to Dream to apply it here and then work hard and then gain what I want to achieve.
So as you know, me and my brothers here, we've been staying here and we'll stay here for a long time, and the most challenging thing we will face and we'll be facing now is the weather. It's very difficult compared to Ivory Coast or Ghana or in general Africa. We had a game where we played under negative 2 degrees. It was very, very difficult. But I think as time goes on, we adapt and we'll be used to it.
It was great. That was my debut though. I played my debut in the cup game, so it was great and we had a great win. We didn't meet the correct speed that we expected, but it was okay. We played well and we had a great win.
The game was not bad and we dominated the game, and then they were leading us 1-0 and we were able to read the game and come back 1-1 and then win at the end, and then I scored the last goal, which is good, and then I'm very grateful for that.
Yeah, it was a good cup game. The pitch wasn't good, but we managed to adapt very quickly during the game. And at the end, we won. We want to thank Sangare who scored our winning goal, which was a good goal.
Now we have a competition. It's between me and Adamu and Ogura. We will see who is the best here. Yeah, I'm gonna smash them.
After Ogura lost the game, I'm going to face Sangare to see who is the boss here. I didn't lose, I learned. So that was a good learning for me. So next time, I'm gonna beat Sangare for sure.
Guys, before the game, I told you I was going to smash them. And I did. I smashed them.
So as you know, guys, in life, everyone is good at something. So we are looking forward to a FIFA challenge. And I know I'm the best at it, so.
Leave!
So Sangare is starting with Ogura. Guys, are you ready for it?
Yeah.
Okay. The game is on now. Liverpool against Bayern Munich. So Ogura is Bayern Munich and Sangare is Liverpool.
Yes, they want to see what a goal. Yes, the winning goal.
Thank you, Marina.
Welcome, my dear friend.
So you have to eat properly, be satisfied, so I'll be fit for training.
No, don't be insulted, but I like Abidjan better than Accra.
It's a fact. We all know it. It's a fact. Yeah.
I like the food there and the croissants. You can get good croissants
yeah.
there.
Yeah. And the acheke. You know acheke.
Yeah. I love acheke aloko.
That's my favorite.
Yeah.
My friend here, Simon, is having something to say.
Blessed,
what do you think, man? Can you say something?
Yo.
guys, we hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for following us today. And then we are now going to training, and if you want to know how we prepare before practice, you should go back and watch the second episode of the vlog. Yeah, thank you. See you.